Alright guys, what is up? It is Woody, and we are back with a little FTV Horizons, and on this episode, I did a few things off camera. I know I told you guys we were going to try to infuse the Silverwood staff, or wand thingy, my bobber, but I'm kind of lacking on Thaumcraft stuff because I went to that dungeon and died. And lost my whole Thaumcraft bag and my hammers, so I've been trying to get all that stuff back. So you'll see some different tools in here. I had to make new goggles, everything. I got a new hammer, which is this hammer. So we haven't got all the way up to luck or anything because I have no more lapis. The only thing I really came out of there with was like a couple blocks of diamond, like 3 or 4 blocks of diamonds I found on the floor at the bottom, and I think a block of emerald and maybe a few other things that I had in my bag. So not a really good haul. It was really bad, but I've done a few things off camera. I've been working hard. I got, what else did I get? What did I do over here? I don't remember. Oh, I made the Ender Quarry. That's the main thing really. And I put the witching stuff up. We already had all this stuff, but I just made like a little nice area for it right here. This is what it will kind of look like in our base once we get our base going. And I'm going to start doing that off camera, probably this weekend on a live stream. Start building a little bit. So I haven't even decided what I wanted to do yet. Is that a bat? It is a bat. Okay. Either a bat or a mosquito. but we got the Ender Quarry going, and I quarried this area. I did not get much. I got some of the just regular ores and stuff. You can see all these are from the quarry. I didn't get no diamonds or anything like that. Junk, 9 lapis. It isn't a very big area, but I mean, come on, give me something. And the rest is in this chest out here in our netherrack world. This is what we mainly want to get the quarry for. And look at this. Look at this. Are we still going? We are still going. Okay, good. Alright, so it's really kind of slow. That or my junk isn't loaded. But I think it is because I haven't been out here and it's bigger. So. Unfortunately, we do not have the upgrades for the Ender at extra. These usually come with like silk touch upgrades and stuff like that, but we don't have them. Extra utilities. See, we have the, I think these are the chest up, or no, these are the transfer node upgrades. But we don't actually have the Ender Quarry upgrades like speed and fortune and stuff, which really sucks. We don't even have the, or at least I haven't been able to find the little nodes that you can use instead of the fence. Those are gone too, and I might actually turn those on because last time we had a problem with this lagging the server out, and I actually crashed the whole server. I had to go in here with MC Edit and take these out, so I don't want to do a big area. I know you can do an infinite area with this, because the Ender Quarry only loads 2 chunks. But these vents, they're very lag intensive because they're micro blocks. So I'll probably go in and turn those little nodes on. They're little nodes, you just put them in the corner, each corner, and they'll actually connect. They won't physically connect like this, which you'll see emit a little particle to the next one out a couple blocks, and you'll know it's connected. And it squares off the area like this would do, but without all the lag and all the blocks. So, you actually need quite a bit of stuff. You actually need a certain thing to make those too. So I have to turn that on, but, that will save the server some lag, and that is what I'm willing to do. That's what I'm willing to do it for. So I kind of got lost for words. It's early, just got off work. I got all these better barrels stuffed up here, and you can see we're collecting stuff. And we're actually almost full. I'm lacking on Ender Pearls, guys. That was the main reason I didn't do this on camera, because I had to sit and wait. Look at this. They're just going and going and going. I'm lacking on Ender Pearls, which is the reason I did this off camera, because it took like 2-3 days just to get the Ender Pearls off my Ender Lilies. I think we're doing good here. Oh yeah, look at this. We're doing really good here. I had to add 2 steam dynamos, or magmatic dynamos, because this one just wasn't pumping enough. And powering that enough. So I got one actually physically going to here. I guess it goes to both, but I think the main distribution is over here first, because this one's powering up straight. So I'm pretty sure that's how thermal works. But yeah, we're getting those, and I will get a Tesseract too off camera, probably, and just hook it up. I'm sure you guys know how to do the Tesseract. If you don't, I'll explain it when we come back. It's kind of pretty easy to make. But, well, if you have the material, which we have the material, we just don't have the ender pearls. So, that's the only thing we're missing. Like the, oops. It's a Tesseract, right? Yeah, Tesseract, not A-Rack. Alright, so the frame's really easy to make. It's Enderium and stuff like this. Enderium's not hard to make. But, you need Enderium Blend, which is Resident Ender. Okay, and it's straight from Ender Pearls. That's the only way to get it. And these Ender Flowers, so I don't actually know how to do these from Ganny's. So I'll have to figure that out. Maybe we can grow some of those. I don't know. But then you just, then you fill it up with Resident Ender after you make it with Resident Ender. So a lot of Ender Pearls, and we're having a spawning problem with the freaking Hekites from Ars Magica. I'm trying to figure out how to lower their spawn rate or get it off. Let's go back here. Because they're worthless. They don't actually do anything. They're supposed to like attack you and be assassins and stuff like that, but nope, not doing nothing. So let's go down here. I set up my golems. I don't know if I showed you guys this on camera last time. I don't even know if I had it set up. But we have Eduardo and Larry. Look at them go. Look at them. Look at them. They're working as a team here. And look. Look at this. Oh, I'm bank. So what I want to do with this today is, I don't know if we can, well, let's just, all right, we're gonna get up to level 50. I'm just gonna go ahead and do this, and we're gonna buy some arcane stuff. Like I said, level 50, whoops, I kind of went, I missed an entropy charge, and that's why that's set up like that. That's the wand of equal trade, so we can get that, all the special ores. Like adamantium and stuff like that, I can't mine yet. It'll actually equal trade out, just like the obsidian. Alright, come on. Wow, that takes a lot. I didn't even count it. I should have counted it, like how many stacks. So these scrolls are actually pretty freaking cool. And the reason I want this is I want a dog. And we're going to name him Jules, okay? Because that's what my dog's name is Jules. And you can actually teleport a dog to you. So we're going to do that. There's actually some dogs around here, but I just don't want to go. I want to do it the cool way, man. I don't want to go do it the old Minecraft way. All right, come on. Dang, man, that's a lot. Come on. And then, also, we're going to do, ooh, there we go. We're going to do some of this. You're probably like, wait, what's that? Oh my gosh, that's agriculture. We're going to make food, guys. I don't know how much food we'll be making because we don't have the farms right now. And we are going to make one other thing, too. Let me show you real quick. At Ganny's. Oh, actually, I think it's just called a planner. Yeah, right here. Check this out. This will actually plant stuff for us. So, we're going to make this. I think I can make this green dye. And I got to kind of look it up, but we're going to make an auto farm. And I don't think we got farming blocks or anything, like, from forestry. I know we don't have forest. Darn it. I know we don't have forestry, so we can't do like an auto farm like that. Oh, I guess I could just type in farm. Let me see if anything comes up. Farm manager. This might work. I don't know exactly how Ganny's works. So we'll make these two. Wow, that takes a lot of fucking material. Maybe I'll make that off. Maybe I'll make these two off camera. And I'm going to make an auto farm off camera too with them. So that way you guys know when we come back, that will be, that's what I'm going to do. And I'm going to start on the base this weekend too. So tomorrow, tonight's my last night at work. I just got off work. That's the weird thing about 30. You don't actually get a day off because I go in at night, come home in the morning, and then I got to go back in at night. So actually I'm not, it's the same day I'm going back to work. But either way, oh, and I entered a marathon thing too. We'll talk about this as we make this, go to Arcane real quick. All right, whoops, don't know why I did that. Yeah, but we're lacking on food. I have never worked with the food mods. That was a big thing with Jet, but I think I want to get into them just a little bit this time. Thinking about what I'm doing. Oh, I got my Ender backpack. I lost that, too. I got another one. If you guys are wondering, I got another one. I did hunt for it. Da-da-da. All right, so let me go into this one. pull out the Arcane Tome. And you know we made those last time too. And I gotta watch it, because if I go over that, it's gonna show my coordinates. That's why you guys saw it blurred out in the last one. I might have actually done it already, so. Oh, let's go, hold on. Let's grab this and this. Oh, I don't need that, sorry. I need this. All right, so, the main one, special scrolls. Look at this, mobility. Summons a horse tamed to you. How fucking cool is that, bro? Aid, summons a tamed wolf to aid you. Oblivion, kills all entities except player within the IO, or AEO. Players will receive 9 hearts damage, so that's pretty freaking beast. Fortitude, makes you invincible for 5 seconds. Greed, drops multiple items from a block, only if the block is an ore and it does not drop itself. Alright, so we could actually use this as fortune for right now. So let's go ahead and get this one real quick. And I obviously don't have enough XP right now, but I'm going to go ahead and get all of those off camera. But we're going to use this one now. So let's go in here and write a scroll. And let's go to Greed. And we're going to see how well this works, okay? Right. All right. So we got the scroll. I have some emerald blocks in here that I, well, one, I guess, that I acquired whilst mining in the cave. Which I didn't do much of. I just ran through, but I saw it, and I was like, ooh, emerald, go. All right, so this should, if it's just like the smelting one, let's see, put that up there. Oh, AE cost, derp. I don't even know how much that cost. That cost like 50 AE, didn't it? Oh, man, I'm so out of AE. Let's go down to this mine shaft and get a little AE. I have checked it out a little bit, so I don't want to go down too far because I don't want to get lost. We got shit to do. Buddy's got shit to do. All right, let me see. Let's see. Oh, it's actually a pretty good mine shaft. It's pretty big, and it's got a lot of area down here. Not that we're going to do anything with it, but I'm just saying. Let's just try to find. See these right here. Oh, shit. I don't have the right tools. I don't know what it takes to mine these, but my hammer will not mine these stuff. So, well, it might mine Adlerus. But it won't mine the red adamantium, is it? So, how much does this scroll? 100 points? Man, that's expensive, too. Alright, let's grab this so we can see how much we got. 69, about one more. I think they're 50 apiece. Alright, let's grab these ones right here. I've been using them to travel. That's why I put that linking book in the netherrack world, because it was getting way too expensive going back and forth, setting that stuff up. So I was like, oh, there's a nice node. I wonder if I've marked that node. Oh, I got all my nodes off. Dang it. Okay, never mind. Alright, just got a few of these. I will need them for later. Alright. We are going to start maybe a little bit of the advanced genetics too. I'm going to get the scraper and we're going to put the DNA analyzer up. I'll probably do the rest. I don't want to do the rest off camera, but I will get the machines. The machines are pretty, oh man, oh wait, hold on. Oh, I'm lost now, guys. Holy crap. Oh, Jesus, here we go. Alright, let's grab a little bit more of this, and I'll just teleport back to my house. because this is going to get stupid. I'll be walking around here for hours. Alright, so let me teleport. I'm going to go off camera real quick so you guys don't see the cores on that, and I don't have to blur it out and find it. Man, there's some more. Jeez, get it. I need to quarry this area. Oh man, yeah, we definitely need to quarry this area. Maybe I'll do that later. I'll set the quarry up in here. We got enough netherrack for now, until we get the tesseract going. I'll bring the quarry back here. Ooh, come on. Yeah. All right, so I'm gonna go off camera and I'm gonna get back and I will be right back to you guys. Okay, so hold on. All right, guys. That was too hard. I just didn't want this quarry to show. But let's see. We got this scroll now, so let's put the. I don't know if this will go directly into my hotbar or not, but let's check it out. Boom. 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 Why do you not work? It doesn't recognize it yet? What the hell? How do I use the damn thing? Let me put it down. Oh, there. Oh, wow. 5 emeralds? That scroll is definitely worth it. Now, I don't know if it's going to... Wow. Okay, so it only does one block. It doesn't do like the smelting where it does your whole inventory. Wow, that is cool. So that's definitely worth it, man. But I wouldn't use it on anything except for like diamonds and emeralds. And I wonder if that's consecutive. I wonder if it'll give me 5 every time or just like a random number. Like, I bet it's set up like Fortune 3. Wow, so that's cool. Oh, man, that's awesome. Scroll. We'll definitely be using more of those until we get our Fortune 3. Even if. I mean, we'll try a couple more. How much more do I got left? I got 700. Let's do like... I got diamond ore somewhere. At least I thought I had diamond ore. Did I not have like a whole damn stack of it? Okay. Oh no, you know what? I think I broke all of them. Because I had that Fortune 3, so... That's kind of a good thing. Alright, so we won't do no more right now. Let's go ahead and... I got so much junk on me right now. We gotta get this agriculture set up, but I want to do that last. Oh, what? It was... Why you no work? Who turned you off? Okay, something was left on. That's what happened. Damn it. Okay, so let's grab this. This one's full. I just switched them out because they were filling. And we'll go get some netherrack real quick. I could probably do... okay. I think I need to put another chest down here later too, guys, because this one is filling up really fast. But we'll just put these... Watch out, Eduardo. Put these in here for now. I already got like 100 blocks of aluminum. Or not 100 blocks, but 100 ingots. Alright, so... That's on. Let's go get some netherrack before it turns off. Put that in there. And let me throw this in here. Alright. Yeah, throw the 80 up there, that'll work. And the tome. Alright, put this back in here. And I'm just gonna jump this stuff. I don't need it. Alright, just like that. Alright, so we should be good to go. Go get this netherrack real quick. I'm gonna try not to cut. I'm just gonna grab a few stacks. Oh, you dumbass. Right. Doing a nice little job here, man. If you guys don't know, let's go ahead and grab it out of this one. Oh, is that okay? Let's grab instead. Look at this quartz, man. I'm gonna go ahead and donate this quartz to the server. It's not a lot, actually, which is surprising, but once we start hitting it off, like, we'll be getting a lot. Like, this is just the beginning. Tell me how you guys like this, too, and maybe I should do something else here. I kind of want to put these in my netherrack worlds and have you just drop down, or not netherrack, but my miscraft worlds and drop down. I'm going to put all these worlds at spawn. So don't worry, guys, if you're on the server, I'm just trying to find them. Because once you start getting worlds, I gotta delete them if they're no good and stuff like that, and they lag down the server and add space to the server. No, not good. Okay, so just throw these in here. Bam. That stuff cooking off. Like, that one has full charge. I just ran out of another rack. Something was left on. Something was eating it up. I know I could have, like, shift click, guys. Don't even say nothing.
You could have shift click when you know that instead of just doing all those.
So, I bet it was this, because usually when it has a, if you look at the top, it says 2,000 or 20,000.0, it uses MJs. What else was like that? Forestry stuff was like that too, and it keeps using that amount. So let's go ahead and turn these on. We're going to do a thing where we can turn each one of these on and off individually too, like with a lever or something, or button or something like that. But besides that, let's go ahead, let's put this up here for now. I might use it. And look, I hooked this up. Call it aluminum and iron. That's not even all iron. That was only like 3 berries worth. So you do get double the ingots too. It's like 6 ingots or something like that, or 3 or something like that. Got a little gold. Didn't want to mix the gold because it turns into angleminium, and then I fucked up and got the aluminum brass already. So we're going to have to wash that and figure that out. All right, so we're going to get into DNA collection a little bit real quick. Actually, you know what? We'll finish the video off with that, and we'll try to scrape, I don't know, maybe we'll... I don't know what we'll do. We'll get something, like, maybe horse or something. I don't know. But let's go ahead and get these. We're gonna do agriculture and Pam's harvest. So if you don't know what these guys are, let's get a crafting table real quick. We'll put these beside them. It'll be a little bit easier to do that. Oh, and you saw, maybe you saw. Alright, and then four, just like that. Let's get this crafting table real quick before I do anything else. But I was telling you, I entered a thing at work. It's a 9-week marathon thing, like you walk for your health type thing. But I actually said that I wanted to run 5 marathon distances in it. So it's not like a one-time thing. But here, look, I made a sigil. This is supposed to help them grow faster, and it seems to be doing the job, actually. So hopefully that'll work. This is the sigil of... I'll have to tell you in a second. Sigil of Nature's Bounty or something like this? Sigil of Nature's Bounty. I got it right. So you put that on here, and you put it on a stand. You can put 3 of these on a stand at once. I don't know if multiple ones are the same will increase it. But you can use an inlay. We'll get into that later in the series. But it's like a little marking thing that goes around here. And it'll increase the distance. Right now it only does 4 each way, like a 4x4 square. So 4 this way, 4 that way. So 4 times 4, about 16 or something like that, 16 blocks. So hopefully that helps. But I entered a marathon thing at work, and all I gotta do is, I was supposed to do like a marathon in 9 weeks, the distance. You guys can walk it or whatever. I chose to do, write down that I wanted to do 5 marathon distances, which is 131 miles in 9 weeks, which isn't a lot. I do that a week. Around 25 to 30 miles a week anyways. So I can probably get 9 marathons in if I push a little bit harder than I usually do. Just a little bit harder. But if you look here, oh, what the hell? They don't work with these chests. Jesus. Usually the thing pops up on the side. Alright, so these are the main tools from... I will forget this if I don't put them in the order they need to be in. This is actually a frying pan, which we're not going to make because we have one. Oh, actually, you know, we will make one. It doesn't even matter. Alright, this is a pestle, and this is the squeezer. And I'll just forget the order if I don't do them like this. Alright, so let's go ahead and make these. These are all the little saucepan, frying pan, just so we have these all on us. And I don't have to go through my chests again. The squeezer. Ooh, backwards. Oh, can we not make a squeezer? Hold on. S-Q-U-E. Oh, E. Oh, it's a juicer, not a squeezer, dummy. Juicer, right here. Oh, does it have to be in the middle? Really? Oh, well, that's dumb. Why does it gotta be right in the middle? That's stupid. What else? The pedestal? Or pestle? Or pestle? I don't know. Pestle? Something like that. Mortar and pestle? Okay. You see, I saw that stone bowl pop up, too. Alright, let's get into the bowls, actually. These are from agriculture. So this is a clay cup, like this. This is a clay plate. All right, they make like 12 or something like this. I think you have to have these to put your food on. So I'm not sure though. I've never worked with this mod, or really Pam's, not too much, but so clay bowl, and these have to be fired, obviously. Cups and plates. So we're gonna go ahead and fire these bad boys up real quick. Let's go do that. And then we'll get into the actual block box. Okay? Block box. Block block. Block 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 block. I'm tripping today, guys. Alright, so. Oh, can I not put you in there? Why? Okay. Alright, we'll do one at a time. Alright, so what other tools do we have here? We have these tools, which I think is pretty much the same as this, but it's for agriculture. I should have put that up. Then we have this. And then we have this. And I'll remember this. Ooh, don't double click, Woody. Ooh, I almost took all that iron with me. Alright, so let's go ahead and make these. This will be the saucepan, I believe it is. No. Can I not? Wait. Yeah, no, pot. Okay, got you. I already made the saucepan right there. Alright, and this one. I don't know what this is, actually. I believe it was supposed to be the cutting board, but I forgot the damn iron or something. Probably. Yes. Okay. We're gonna have to go get a piece of iron for... Oh. Okay, now I lost a piece of iron somewhere. I think it was right there. I don't fucking have any clue. I'm lost. Great. Jesus, here we go. Alright. I think it was right there, actually. Alright. I'm lost. I don't know what to do. I believe it goes like right there, so. Let's go ahead and put these back up here. Come on. These hitboxes are weird now for some reason. Alright. And let's go do this one, whatever this one is. Maybe I did this twice. Nope, that's a mixing bowl. Okay, good. Alright. This has a lot of stuff, guys. I don't know. We're definitely not going to be able to make anything right now because of, well, we might. We can probably look up a recipe. I got enough food. I brought a lot of food with us, so. Alright, let's just go ahead. We got all the stuff here. Let's just grab it. And we'll go ahead. And these are oven racks. This is just like iron bars like this, and it makes like all these. So, nothing too difficult. If you don't know how to make iron bars, it's like this. And then it'll make, like, I think 8 bars or something. No, it'll make 16 bars. And then 9 of these, like this, is the oven rack. So, if you follow me, I don't know if you follow me or not. Alright, so grab this. This. Grab this. This. I wanted 3 of those. Remember that for me. We'll make these first, actually. This will be our sink. So this is a permanent water source. It'll just be easier to get to water instead of fucking around with shit. Alright, so we're going to go with agriculture, guys. Agriculture, and you guys can do this with me if you guys want to create all this shit, which is going to take a minute. But, alright, so let's go with this. I only want 1 fryer. And the shift question mark does work, so let's go ahead and do that. 1 fryer. Let's go ahead and do the ice box. Shift right. Grab 1 of those. And grab the brewer. Grab that. And then, if you don't know what I'm doing, I'm shifting. Wait, hold on. Let me do this. Processor. I'm shifting, holding shift, and then left clicking on this. And instead of doing it like this, and it shows the thing you put it in there, it'll actually. Processor. It'll actually put the stuff in there if you have it in your inventory. Alright, guys. So, there's a little tip. Counter. I had 3 of these guys. So, 1. For now. Let's just grab the oven, too. Before I do anything else. Alright, then. Counter. I don't have enough. What else? What am I forgetting? I know I had counters. Okay, let's just do it like this. Because I know I had a counter in here. Oh, I don't have my other 2 chests. See. Where the hell did it go? Oh, well, that's dirt. Let's go ahead and grab 2 more chests. I think that's all I needed. I must have just forgot to put them in there. Now try. Boom. There we go. Alright, so this is what I plan to do. Okay, so we're going to do this. We're going to set these up over here. Yeah, you know what? Let's set it up over here. Just for now. All this stuff will be taken down, obviously, guys, because we're going to have to move it inside. So I'm going to do a counter here. I want to do... Actually, you know what? Hold on. Change that thought. Let's go ahead and put a sink here. I'll kind of set it up like my kitchen setup. Counter here. There's that. Mine goes around. It like wraps. And the stove's right here and then another counter. So, yeah, let's... You know what? Nope. Let's not, because I gotta add processors and stuff. So, let's go ahead. I'm getting ahead of myself. See, I'm already getting into the mod, man. Alright, let's go with these, and then... What is this, the oven? Let's do the oven right here. So, you see, we put these racks in here now, too. We only actually need 3. I don't know why it gives you so many fucking racks. Because you don't, you know, this just opens these spots up. See, like, they're closed now. Grab that. See how they're closed? You only get 4 spots. And this should be, like, here, too. These are closed unless you put the oven racks in there. And now they're open, you can put more food in there. Alright. So, that's what that's for. And then the processor. Fuel on bottom. And then you put your, like, put wheat in here, you get flour and stuff. All these have to be, I don't know what to tell you, fuel. So there's a fuel on that one, and then put whatever chicken, like chicken nuggets or fried chicken in there. Ooh, look, that's kind of a cool inside. It's got a little basket inside. The ice box. Let's go ahead and put the ice box. We gotta get into the top of the oven. Wait, what's, wow, what is this? I guess this is a storage thing, maybe? Or maybe, I wonder if that cooks too. See, I don't know anything about this mod, really. I'm gonna have to look it up a little bit. Let's put the icebox right there. Oh, we can't get into the top of it now. Ah, crap. That's kind of dumb in some ways. Alright. Oh, there's that. And then we'll go... right here and right here. There we go. That'll work. That'll be our kitchen right there, okay, guys? Well, I'll change it around once we put it in the house, but yeah. So, if we go in the sink, I don't know if that just stays like that. There's a well and stuff, too. We might kind of... I wonder if they have a connected texture. Alright, so that's all that. We gotta get going, too, guys, so... I'm gonna leave these all here for now. Actually, you know what? Something cool about these cabinets. Or counters, or whatever. Is you can put stuff in these bad boys. What is that? Is that a... Oh, we need to make the cabinet. We didn't make a cabinet, guys. Alright, so this goes actually, like, I don't know. I'm not sure how to use any of this stuff. Alright, so... Oh! Whoa, hold... Oh, there it is. That's what I was looking for. I don't know what the top part is. I'm going to check it out. What the hell is your problem? What is your problem, bro? Can I not get into there? Oh, there it is. Okay. Put these in here. All this stuff. There we go. Alright, so that is that mod. And I'll venture into it a little bit more off camera. But for now, let's go ahead. I'll put the bricks in here too, because they go with that mod pretty much. Let's go ahead and get this scraper and stuff. And we'll get an animal and stuff like that. So DNA at advanced genetics to see what we need. So DNA analyzer is the first one we need. Okay, I know that. Hold on. Let's see. DNA analyzer right here. Need a magnifying glass, which is a stone rod, or stone stick, and glass. Alright, so let's go get some stone. I hate stone sticks. They're so dumb. You don't hardly use them for anything. Oh, man. Okay, get two of these guys. This, bam. Get the magnifier. Now, see, like, now look, I got an extra fucking stone stick. That shit pisses me off really bad. Alright, let's go ahead and get the scraper. There's two stone sticks, which I could have used that one for, but now I'm going to have an extra stone stick. Still, because you couldn't just say, hey, one stone stick. The other one's one stone stick, too. Stone will make two stone sticks. So, nope, couldn't do that for me, could you? Douchebags. Okay. Alright, how did it go? Iron. I don't know if I have any iron in here, guys. Oh, yeah, I do. Okay. Not too much. All we got. All of the, except for the berries. Don't get me wrong. Okay, scraper. Alright. So there's that. And then the DNA analyzer. This is more iron, too. It takes a lot of iron in this mod. We need 9 of these. Let's go get some of this off. Oops. Iron. Okay, let's just get a block of this. Actually, we need 8. Sorry, I lied. Whoops, dirt. We're almost done, actually, guys. While that's doing that, let's go ahead and find a horse or something. There's a horse. And we're getting a couple of these skin cells. Whoops, sorry. Oh, right click. We're gonna need quite a bit of stuff, so let's just go ahead and get this. Maybe this will give us, like, jump or something. Alright, so grab these. Got plenty of horses. Let's get a whole bunch. Fuck it. Ah, I'll scrape you. I'll scrape your wiener right there, buddy. Ooh. Okay, we don't want to kill him. Well, that's not gonna work because... They fill up like that. Okay, got you. So they don't stack. Did not know that, so... Let's go ahead and get the iron we don't have now because we're being dumb. Oh, give me the iron, thank you. You're so beautiful. Alright, get rid of that. And like this. Put that in there and throw this in here. Bam. And this should be able to be powered by thermal. Okay, so let me just stick it to the man. Where are we at? Let's go ahead and... Nope, not that one. This one. There we go. There's some of this. We're going to make a different area for this. For now, go like this. And go bloop. Is it connected? Okay, it's connected. Alright, so we put this in here. Bam! It will do our deeds for us. And we'll get some of that good. Okay? So I will make the rest off camera. As you can see, it's pretty simple. It's just a basic process of doing this one, then 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 this one. And then you can go back to this one. And we'll actually do advanced genetics on the next episode. Okay, guys? So, but I'm going to get these all built off camera. It's all pretty much iron in this dumb book. You see, they're pretty simple to make. Hopper iron, paper iron, and book. Iron diamond book. Iron wheaten book. Syringes in books. Syringes are like this. And then more syringes, iron and book. And then these are cells, which is what we're going to get from this guy right here. And this is just junk. Cell of a horse. Alright, so I'm going to do all these off camera. And we're just going to get popping, guys. Alright, so I will catch you guys in the next episode where we will be... We'll be able to fly. I'll have everything set up, and we're going to fly next episode. We are going to become Man Plus in next episode. Okay? I heard that somewhere. Some YouTuber. I can't remember his name. But check him out if you find him. There's a lot of mod reviews. Anyways, I don't know if that's what the mod's called. I think it is, but whatever. But anyways, I will catch you guys in the next episode. Woody out. Peace.